Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Animal Talk. Today I am going to tell you about extinct animal saber-tooth tiger. Saber-tooth tiger were found in North and South America during the Pleistocene epoch in regions such as pine forests, grassland and shrubby areas. Weapons: 20 cm canines which came outside the tiger's mouth, retractable claws like other cats. Saber-tooth tigers went extinct about 12,000 years ago. At the end of late Pleistocene, saber-tooth tigers went extinct due to their reliance on large animals and climate change and competition with other species. But nobody knows the exact cause, social or solitary. Saber-tooth tigers were social and hunting in groups like today's lions. Saber-tooth tiger were weighing 90 to 310 kg. Saber-tooth tiger's height was 70 to 20 cm and its length was 2.5 to 3.9 meter. Saber-tooth tiger's speed is 49 to 65 km per hour. Saber-tooth tiger lifespan is 6 to 10 years. Diet: during that time, their favorite prey were woolly mammoth. They also used to eat bison, camels, horses, mastodons, giant sloths, etc. Please like and share my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.